Okay guys, this is a leg press, so I'm going to show you the traditional and variations of it. Okay, so the traditional is basically I want shoulder apart on the leg press, your hips, okay, are glued to the seat, okay, so right in the corner there, keeping the chest up, so basically the back is nice and straight during this movement. And then what I'm doing is my heels are shoulder width apart and feet around about middle of the platform, okay. Now what we're doing is we're pushing it up, unracking it, and when we're coming down, our knees are dragging outwards, so we're abducting, okay? So basically coming up as far down as you can without your hips coming forward, okay? So hips again glued to the seat, okay? And we're pushing up, we're driving up, not locking up, okay? We're not locking our knees out at the top, okay? So coming down and pushing up, okay? We're driving through the hills, okay? Coming down, pushing up. This is a high stance. You're doing exactly the same, moving your feet up so your toes are at the top, coming down and doing it, okay? So that's more hamstring, okay? This is a close stance, so your feet come right into the middle, right? Knees dragging slightly outwards, okay? Slight abduction, 90 degrees, push up, okay? And this is a wide stance, right out to the edges, okay? Toes off the edge, okay? And then basically coming down, knees out, okay? And pushing up, okay? Coming down, knees out, pushing up, okay? So those guys, are leg press, it's the leg press and also the leg press variation.